everyone, it's Jen and Belle, and we are back this week to do a book review for you. The book we're going to be reviewing is called Triangles by Ellen Hopkins, and I actually won this book on Goodreads. It is an ARC, as you can see, on top it says Advanced Reader's Copy, your reading copy, and the book is really gorgeous. It's humongous. It was like 500 pages, but it's only like that because it's written like a poem or in verse, so the pages are a little bit longer, but that's the reason for the length. However, the book, I just have to say, was awesome. I totally loved it. I was on vacation last week. I went to Disney World, and I took this book with me because I had started it before I left. And every spare moment I had, I was reading it. I read it on the plane, read it by the pool, which is actually where I finished it. But funnily enough, I don't go on roller coasters, and my husband does. And I took this with me to the parks. And when I said I was like waiting for him, I was reading it because I liked it that much. It's the story of several women and how their lives intertwine. But it's really more about their own personal lives, and it has to deal with love and trust and relationships and family. And it's really a great chick read. So if you like those kind of books, this would totally be the book for you. Ellen Hopkins is the author, and she wrote the young adult book Crank. But this is not a young adult book. This is an adult book. So I have to give you a warning, there is a lot of sexuality in the book. So if you're not into that kind of thing, it's really like, it's not really a Harlequin novel, but it's on the same idea. There's a lot of sex in the book, and a lot of description. So if that's the kind of thing that really bothers you or offends you, then this would not be the book for you. But it didn't bother me or offend me at all. I really loved how she wrote the stories, how she included specific details about the women. You could really almost feel what they were feeling. And this is actually the first book that I read by Ellen, even though I do have Crank. It's on my shelf over there. But I haven't read it yet. But I really wanted to jump into this because I remember when I read the synopsis on Goodreads before I signed up to enter the contest that I knew I was going to like it. And when I read the synopsis to my husband, he said, oh, there's way too much going on there for me, but I know you'll love it. And he was right. I did love it. It was so good. I don't like to give spoilers away, so I'm not going to go deep into plot, but I have to tell you that if you really like stories about women and about families and lives and struggles, this is the kind of book for you. Ellen Hopkins, I think, is a brilliant author. She really can get into men's feelings along with women's and children's. She knows how to bring feelings out within a reader and talk about things that make you laugh and things that make you cry. Towards the end of the book, I actually felt sad when some of the events happened. I felt like it was my own family and that I was leaving them, and I didn't want to leave any of the characters. I wished it was going to continue on longer, even though it was like 500 pages. And one thing that I thought was really brilliant about her writing is that she incorporates poems, or sometimes just, what would you call it? Not like haiku or anything like that. It's more just like poems in between the pages, which described how the characters were feeling at that time. So if there was a particular emotion going on or some sort of event going on in their lives, before we went on to the next chapter, there was usually a little poem to talk about that feeling, and it really made it all the much more stronger. So I just want to say that I really, really am glad I got this book. I probably would have bought it if I hadn't won it, but I'm really glad that I won it and I got to read it before it even comes out. And I have to tell you that I would totally recommend this book to women, adult women, probably over the age of maybe like 17. I probably wouldn't recommend it for younger girls. unless you read those kinds of things all the time. But yes, it's a wonderful adult read. You should definitely go pick it up when it comes out on October 18th. It comes from Atria Books, which I believe is a part of Simon & Schuster. Yes. So, go pick it up. You'll love it. It looks great on your shelf because it's gorgeous. And it's pretty on the cover where it shines. And that's it. So, high praise for Triangles. I have a written review on my blog, which is readingwithpugs.blogspot.com. And I also have a written review on Goodreads. So if you want to see what I had to say about it in the written word, please go check that out. And thank you for joining today, and happy reading.